Welcome back to Best Tools and Apps, your one-stop destination for tech innovation. Today, we are tackling a common tech dilemma. Midjourney used to be the go-to choice for the text-to-image generation, but guess what? It's no longer free. So, if you are on a tight budget or simply prefer not to break a bank, stick around, we unveil these incredible alternatives that won't cost you a dime. Whether you are a designer, content creator, or just a tech enthusiast, you're in for a treat. Let's dive right in. Our first Midjourney alternative is a game changer. Meet Leonardo.ai, a groundbreaking AI image generator that runs on multiple fine-tuned models. It's not just about creating stunning visuals, it's about doing it quickly and effortlessly. With a user-friendly interface, Leonardo AI lets you select AI models and styles and even provides up to 1,000 AI-generated prompts. The highlight, Prompt Magic V3 and Alchemy features are in beta but offering exceptional image quality. Even though enabling these features increases token consumption, the results are worth it. And the best part, the free plan includes 150 daily generations, 30 upscales, and 75 background removals. Leonardo AI might just be your ideal Midjourney alternative. Next on our list is a powerhouse from tech giant Microsoft, the Bing Image Creator. Launched in March 2023, it's powered by advanced DALL-E technology, offering high-quality image generation from text prompts. The process is straightforward. Sign in with your Microsoft account, input your prompt, and voila! It generates a grid of multiple images you can share, save, or download. But here's the kicker. It offers unlimited image generation with 100 credits per day. Even if you exhaust those credits, you can still create images, albeit at a slightly slower pace. The image quality, impressive. Bing Image Generator might just surprise you with its capabilities, making it a strong contender among Midjourney alternatives. Moving on to our third Midjourney alternative, allow me to introduce you to Blue Willow, founded in January 2023. Blue Willow utilizes multiple image models, including DALL-E and Stable in Diffusion, to generate realistic images and art. Here's how it works. Simply join their Discord servers, head to any rookie channel, enter the /imagine command along with your prompt, and it will swiftly generate relevant AI images for you. What sets Blue Willow apart? It offers unlimited image generation, making it an enticing choice for those who crave limitless creativity. Looking for a free and boundless alternative to Midjourney? Blue Willow could be your perfect match. Coming in at number 4 is Adobe Firefly, a generative AI model offered by Adobe. While it's currently in its free beta version, it shows immense promise in the world of image generation. To get started, you'll need an Adobe account. Once you are in, enter your text prompt and tweak additional settings like aspect ratio, content type, style, color, tone, lighting, and composition. Adobe Firefly then displays the generated images as a grid. You can generate similar images or download them with ease. One thing to note, Adobe hasn't specified any limits on AI image generation as of now. What's impressive is the image quality and intricate details in the outputs. If you're looking for a creative and free Midjourney alternative, Adobe Firefly is definitely worth a try. Get ready for an AI-powered dream with our fifth Midjourney alternative, Dream by Wombo. This tool employs two robust AI neural networks, Clip and VQGAN, to bring your text prompts to life. Using Dream is a breeze. Sign up for a free account, enter your prompts, and select from various image styles to generate unique visuals. It specializes in 9:16 ratio images, perfect for mobile displays. Plus, there's a mobile app for Android and iPhone users. The best part, Dream offers unlimited image generation, although there are some restrictions like no access to premium art styles and a limit of generating one image at a time. For just $9.99 per month, you can unlock even more. Dream by Wombo proves that dreams can be a reality when it comes to free Midjourney alternatives. Let's dive into our sixth Midjourney alternative, Crayon. The AI model developed by Boris Dema in 2022 aims to help you generate unique AI images based on your text inputs. The intriguing part, Crayon offers unlimited image generation without requiring you to sign up for an account. Simply enter your text prompt, choose your desired image type, art, triangle, photo, and watch it generates a 3x3 grid of images. But here's the catch. The output quality tend to be average, and the generated images might not always hit the mark. While it may suit some use cases, it may not be the best fit for everyone. However, if unlimited images are your top priority, Crayon is still a contender among Midjourney alternatives. Prepare to explore Stable Diffusion Web, our seventh Midjourney alternative. This platform is a popular choice for image generation. Utilizing the Stable Diffusion models, the best part, no need to create an account. You can get started right away. Simply input your prompt on their website and it quickly generates 4 images at a time. And here's the secret to getting exceptional outputs. The more detailed your prompt, the better the results. But that's not all. For creative inspiration, you can explore the Stable Diffusion Prompts database, which offers intriguing and creative ideas for your image descriptions. Stable Diffusion Web proves that quality and speed can go hand in hand, making it a formidable option among Midjourney alternatives. Let's delve into our 8th Midjourney alternative, Lexica. This AI image generator website has fine-tuned its own image model based on Stable Diffusion. Promising to deliver high-quality results, Lexica offers a tiered approach. You can generate up to 100 AI images per month for free. If you need more, there's a $10 per month option that allows you to generate as many as 1,000 images monthly. You can choose dimensions up to 768x1152 for your creations. In my experience, Lexica performed admirably, delivering high-quality images. If you are seeking an AI image generator similar to Midjourney without breaking the bank, Lexica's Stable Diffusion-powered model could be a promising starting point. Get ready for our 9th Midjourney alternative, Playground AI. This impressive AI image creator website offers a double dose of AI power with Stable Diffusion and DALL-E. The big highlight, you can create whopping 1,000 images per day for free. That's right, it's a generous offer for creative minds. However, there are a few limitations. The DALL-E model isn't available in the free version, and after generating around 50 images, there might be some quality and detail restrictions. Additionally, you are limited to image dimensions of 515 to 512 or 768 to 768. Despite these limitations, Playground AI is a fantastic choice, especially for newcomers in search of a free Midjourney alternative. It's speedy and doesn't keep you waiting in queues. Stay tuned to explore our last alternative, but if you find this video useful, please hit the like button. It will help to grow my channel. Last but certainly not least, we have our 10th Midjourney alternative, Hugging Face Spaces. This platform offers a unique twist by empowering you to create and deploy your very own ML-powered demos. One remarkable feature of Hugging Face Spaces is the ability to craft your AI models, including text-to-image models, that can be hosted on the platform. This opens up a world of possibilities for those with a creative spark. To generate images for free, you can explore models created by other users on Hugging Face. It's a space where your ideas can come to life, all without breaking the bank. Hugging Face Spaces might just be the playground you've been looking for to explore the fascinating world of AI image generation. There you have it, folks. 10 remarkable and free alternatives to Midjourney, each offering its unique strengths and capabilities. Whether it's Leonardo AI's versatility, Bing Image Creator's simplicity, or Stable Diffusion Web's quick results, you're spoiled for choice. Remember, the best Midjourney alternative for you depends on your specific needs and preferences. So, explore these options, experiment, and find the one that fits your creative journey best. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on our tech discoveries. Thanks for tuning in to Best Tools and Apps. Until next time, happy creating.